Some roads you travel on are full of mountains, and through those mountains you must pass. In those mountains, there are rough, high, small, flat roads. Myself and others, we find places on the way so nice and beautiful. We find wanting to stay instead of moving on.
Hi, my name is Zoe Black. I'm a migrant sex worker from Zimbabwe. I'm part of the Sex Worker Steering Committee and part of the theatre group as a performer. I think theatre helps us to try and end and fight the criminal law that is in South Africa as we are fighting for decriminalisation.
You have the right to make a phone call. You have the right to go to the kids' cell. You have a right to a meal. Did they ask you if you take your medication? Yes
or no? Did they limit you your rights?
Do you know your charges?
They cannot hold you for more than 48 hours.
And if you are a transgender woman, you have a right to a single cell.
Today I realize that I've got rights. Human rights.
I'm Nicole Adams. I'm a sex worker activist, also part of the sex workers theatre. Yaki Hambeng is only portraying what sex workers were going through in their past life. And why would we choose sex working? Because it gave back our independence after all the pain you saw us doing on the street.
Hi, the guy took me to his place and he told me that he likes me. It's not that I get my job. He gave me money. What do we call that? We... What? We call that sex working. Oh, really? Yeah. So I'll never stop doing that because I enjoyed it. I'm gonna do it again.
Yakai Hambo was a theatre performance that showcases kind of our lives and how the struggles sex workers face on a daily basis. It also shows that we're human beings and we did grow up in normal families, but because of the limited choices that we had, we ended up doing sex work. So we use a methodology called physical theatre, where we make movements and shapes and try and make landscapes, animals, whatever we find interesting.
That going to the government to teach them what is a decriminalization about, how they at the end, they intimidate these sex workers, the police, their harassment with us and the army, especially in the COVID time now. We had a lot of honesty from them, not treating us properly as sex workers in Cape Town.
Think you can break my heart? Hell no. You can't break my heart. You just turn my heart into kindness. It is sad to see you breaking my heart because you cannot break my heart.
I am thinking about nightmares, dreams, bad things people do at night, rape, hijacking, robbery, other evil things. People think they are not seen when they do such things, but at the end, they get catch up, some are not found. They are left with a guilty conscience.
As one for now, strength only existing in the dark. The break of dawn makes my soul shiver. The mother of four is a reputation to uphold. She is scared of the hidden light, strength that is in the light of day. Because my weakness to unbelievable, but discriminalization is told to put all of the stories.
It gave me a chance to share my experience as a sex worker that is HIV positive and give other people's hope and treatment and tell them that the treatment is the key to live your life.
Serena!
woman.